Hey guys, quiet on the set.
Hold on, time out. Hi, how are you? I guess what I love about retail is starting Monday morning at zero. Having to make the week, having to make the month, and the excitement of that.
Retail is exciting because every day is completely different. I come in and I think I have my day laid out, and it changes.
The thing I love about retail is the interaction with people, whether it's my employees or the customers, and the relationship that develops over the years is just the best thing you could ever imagine.
To own a place like the Happiness Lab, it's very interesting because being in a physical space and owning physical space, it's an opportunity for people to create memories.
I am absolutely proud of what we've built, me and my business partner, Oni. We take the time to talk to our customers, you know, get to know their stories. It's our community that we're building here.
And right now, I'm just all about building anything that we really can look at and say, okay, how can we be a model for what a 21st century corporation should be?
My responsibility and what the responsibility of small business owners is to make sure that all those people get paid and do what they're supposed to do and have benefits and have 401ks and have insurance, because that's the thing that makes the difference. Retail is a lot of things, and it's hard, it's fun, it's challenging, but it's rewarding.
Retail's in my blood. It's been in my blood for 40 years.
Hi, I'm Chris Zane.
This is Vishal Patel.
Onyeka Obiocha.
Tom Hooley.
Kimberly Pedrick.
And this is Retail. He does cheesy so much better than I do, so.